Stone, Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. That way, I can get the controller back on. Can you guys hear me? There we go. We'll get started in a sec. Right, here we go. We've got the third gym badge, so I think we can go and get the fourth gym badge now, or I should be able to. Alright, we have to go and face against Team Galactic now to go and get her Pokedex back. Yeah, thought I remembered. That's on leaf for green, I think. I can't remember. Ah, yes. Wait a minute. No, this was supposed to be a casino, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it's on the original one. This was a casino. They've, changed some stuff. I'm pretty sure it used to be a casino or something. Anyways, let's go. First of all, heal our Pokemon to make sure. So remember, guys, this live stream is not going to be actually as long as long. Uh, that's not what I wanted to do. Yes, train card. Okay, that's how much money I have. I wasn't too sure. Yeah, before we go. No, oh, I have rock climb. I thought I did. My mistake. Oh, wait a minute. Can't I not, Drain Punch. I can't believe none of them can play learn Drain Punch. That's kind of annoying. Don't worry, Dawn. I'll get your Pokédex back. It's good for me to bring up my Miku. Epic. I probably actually lost for like an hour actually, change of plan. It was gonna be just like under an hour, but change of plan on that one. Right, next turn I'm gonna bring out my Monkey King. What should I bring up? Graveler. Definitely bring out Fingerbob. Interesting. Yeah, definitely. Seriously? Good. Nicely done. Yeah. Thought so. Gravel will spawn. No worries. Oh, come on. Great. Even Clefairy. I'm using Rain Shock, that's even worse. Yo. Yes, go to sleep, Pogonk. Goodbye, Clefairy. Oh, maybe not. There you go, Krogon's gone, now Stunky. Hi to the TV viewers, thanks for joining. Okay, Clefairy's gone. Oh gosh. Okay. Finally, her turtle has evolved. Finally, let's do this. Awesome. Critical hit. Now I'm gonna have to go back and reheal my Pokemon now. We switch the roles around. Right. Awesome, I got fly. But I'm pretty sure that's not where you usually get fly. I can't remember. No worries. Awesome, I got fly now. Go with wing attack. PP up. When I can collect a PP up, I usually save them up or do. Until I have like a certain amount, then I just give it to like one or two different Pokemon. I'll do. So yeah, I can't do that yet. So change of plan. Let's see. Wait a minute. I should be able to use fly. So how come I can't use it? How come I can't use fly yet? Because I don't need him to hold. Huh. Right. Unless I need to go on time map first and then. Okay, I see now. That's my next City I need to go to. Okay, anyway, so don't need to. Maybe I should get a Gastly on my team. What do you guys think? A Gastly? Yeah, I think a Gastly would be nice. Good addition to my team, maybe. Well, I don't know. But I still feel like I need a water type and a grass type, though. Yeah, actually, if I get a grass type or water type, as well as a Gastly, Gastly could replace Graveler when I had to do the actual Pokemon League. But then again, I might want what's the dragon type name? Gabite. That would find evolutionist Garchomp. So yeah. I'll have to see. Ooh, okay. Awesome, it's evolving to its third and final evolution before my start Pokemon. That's awesome. Yeah, Luxus. Awesome. Awesome dig. I don't know, give that to my star Pokemon or different Pokemon, I'll have to see. Bulldoze is still kind of good. Yeah, get rid of Bulldoze. Doof this, it doesn't make sense. Or shall I go around I don't know what way to go. I just like want to avoid having to
another year again.
Actually, you know what? Maybe not. I'll face them. Golding, really? Seriously? I see more. Well, Magikarp is more worse, to be more precise. I should have bought Thunder from that Pokemark shop to give to my Luxus, actually, just realised. No worries, I can get another time. Go on, Graveler. Kill it. To be honest, Punch is one of my other, I think second or third favorite fire type Pokemon. But especially when it evolves into Rapidash. But I like the shiny version, shiny Rapidash with the blue flame, don't know why. Ponyta. So hopefully I can get him up to like level 30, well 40 before I end the live stream, I'd say. At least 40 or 45. So by then I should have like another 2 more gym badges, so the 4th one and the 5th one, I presume. Oh, Roselia. I could go for this that grass type Pokemon, I don't know. Or Curlia would be good. I don't know. What do you guys think? Perfect grass type Pokemon to have on my team. big root. I forgot what that does actually. Let's see. If I have Reaper, then yes. Okay. Okay, next question, awesome. Paralyze here. Oh, really? That's annoying. Let me just check something. Okay. If I'm correct. Beginning now. Okay, still closed. What's that move? My trick room. Do I need that kind of move? Doesn't sound kind of powerful. Red shard, oh yes, and red shards, you can sell them for me quickly. No! I wanted to avoid him! His Pokemon are so weak. As far as I remember. Thank you. Shellos, maybe, I don't know. As from a water type. But then again, I'd prefer Gyarados more though. Gyarados, okay. Awesome, little 33. Thank you very much. At least I tried. Glamour, too easy. But yeah, I know what I am changing Monkey King's name, well, nickname to something else. I'm also going to give Gildy the nickname. I'm going to change Staravia, aka Mika, to a different nickname as well. Later on in the game. But I can't tell you guys what nickname's going to be there. Be a little bit of a surprise. Oh, I found Errol Ace after I got rid of it. Anyways. Actually, this is the water gym, so I need Luxus in front. And Monfano would have to be here just in case if for doubles. So first things first, heal up my Pokemon. I think I'll go to Pokemon to see if there's any revives. I don't know if I need them, but I'll just double check. Oh yeah, later on, well, originally there's supposed to be last stream later on. It's Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. Continue where I left off after getting so I need to go and get the third pendant, which is the wisdom one from them quickly. But then after that's supposed to be Fortnite. And after that Ratchet & Clank Gladiators. I saw last stream Ratchet & Clank Gladiators a little bit early, like about 2 days ago. Finally quickly. I think what I'm gonna do is probably still live stream Ratchet & Clank, no, Legend of Zelda Link to the Past later on. And then later on after that one would be maybe Fortnite instead of Gladiators. Just an idea or thought, but I'll let you guys, well, you guys will find out obviously when I do. So here we go. Yeah, I should really get and do this gym and then the fifth gym as well, actually. So let's see if I can remember how to do this one. So go through here. Yeah, I definitely will actually live stream Leafy Green, because I've done at least tried to do. I think it was Pokemon Diamond Nuzlocke, but that was on my YouTube channel, but I was live streaming it from my MacBook, but I think I want to try and do Leaf Green, obviously. I don't know when I'll start doing Leaf Green, but it won't be like a Nuzlocke kind of thing. Be just like normal like this and stuff. But maybe, I don't know, maybe a year from now, or maybe towards the end of this year, I'm not trying to do Pokemon Nuzlocke. But, I'll have to see. I always thought about doing one after watching all of Jaden Animation's Nuzlocke videos. Yeah, I thought so. I did something wrong. Yeah, there you go. Okay. I forgot about that. Because it's not an actual water type or something. Something like that. It's like a water ground, isn't it? Or something, I can't remember. Or ground water, so. I nearly forgot about that. Wait a minute, what Pokemon? Ah, okay, I wasn't paying attention. I should be running towards the Pokemon Gym Leader now, or? I think, or not yet. Okay, not yet. After this one, I think. Oh snap, no worries, I know how to defeat it. There you go. Gyarados. Gyarados is nothing. Like I said, nothing to me. trying to remember how to do this, guys. I'm trying to remember. Okay, I'm stuck now, guys. Gosh. Great, I should have saved it before I actually went into gym now. Oh my gosh. I am stuck. Guys, I've forgotten how to... Actually, no, wait. So, why was I getting stuck then? That's strange. Okay, no worries. I sorted that now. That was really strange. Why wasn't it not letting me game maybe it's something to do with my control or something. Most likely. There we go. Here we go. Gonna defeat this gym leader now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I don't even know why I went with that kind of song, but. Yeah. should be fine. Actually, yes, it would be needing to. Let me see if I can switch out. Gravelly will be that be the bait, maybe. Yes. That move. Right now, I like one hit KO move if I move quickly. Oh, damn, that's more damage than I thought. No. Okay, No. You see, I was so damn close. So damn close. Yes. Bye bye, Quagsire. You're not going to defeat me. Actually, maybe that's the perfect kind of water Pokemon to have, actually, instead of Gyarados. Yeah, I think so. Oh, awesome. Yes, Rot Switch. Yes. Right. That's that one. This Volt Switch is a move from Pokemon Black and White, if I remember correctly. Float Sword. Volt Switch. No. Yes. No. You're kidding me, bruh. Oh my gosh, Great, I'm gonna do something else. So, Luxus. Sure, this should be. Right, sleep. Nah, come on, that's not good. I thought I did. No worries, goodbye, Luxus. You did great. Before I bring out Monkey King, I'm going to try Sanazi again. Going to revive Luxus. If my plan actually works. No, no! It's supposed to be Luxus, not Graveler. What the hell am I doing? Alright, let's do that again. There you go, Luxus. Now use Max Potion and Luxus. Sorry, Miki, you're a good sacrifice. Usually I would have use a bit have Bidoof for that, but I don't have a Bidoof. Right, Luxus is back. He's back for revenge. You're out of here, Floatzel. Floatzel's not a good on water type Pokemon to have a party as well, actually. So Floatzel, Quagsire, or even Shellos, or even Gyarados. I'll have to see. I should be able to go and do the fifth gym. If I do the fifth gym, then that's good. That should actually end the last. Life stream for I did go and do the fifth gym after this actually. Okay, Brian. Okay. I need to go and heal up my Pokemon again, and then if I'm in quickly, I'd go and like battle fight or follow this Team Galactic and Grant, find out what they're up to. Something like that, obviously. Let's switch these back around. That should do it. Now we're going following. Didn't I forgot I had the battle and my rival here. Starly, you out there. wait, Starly? Let me see the level. I mean, Starly should have evolved by now, at least. At least. That's all I can say, but bye-bye. Just for that one. Ooh, still alive. That's not good. Oh, I forgot that's what Watch Switch does. That makes sense. Maybe I should use Spark first then. Nicely done then, Ricky. Nicely done. Graveler. Blah blah, Pranita. Okay, Roselia. Bye-bye. Yeah, that's what you lost. I'm trying to go and heal up my Pokemon again before we move on. And still only got 4 Pokemon. Don't have like a full team yet again. I should be have a full team when I get like maybe my 7th gym badge before I get my 8th, I'd say. That's my kind of prediction there, guys, but we'll have to see. We're battling now. Oh, I thought we were. Guess I'm a bit wrong. Finally, I think maybe this is when you get the key to the their base. I don't know. Oh, Cynthia, hello. I think I'll have to go and do this first before I can go and get my 15 badge. I could be wrong, but we'll have to see. So, let's see if we can do this now. It doesn't give you the option about the fly, because on the original one, yes, it would. So I don't know what's the problem. I don't understand what's going on. Unless... let's see. Trick room, endless, wine, secret medicine. I can't fly to any town map. On the original one, you should be able to, obviously, because I need to go to here. Ah, yes, there you go, I remember now. Let's see. Let's go here first. Let's see if I can do it, yeah. No, I can't do it yet. So that means I'll do the Psyduck thing first. I would, actually, that reminds me. I wonder if I can leave the egg in it, actually. Okay, so you can't take an egg, okay. It was worth a try, anyways. Left behind. Here comes Cynthia. You obtained old charm. I think there's something else I want to get from here first. What's it called? Doing my best to avoid all these battles, including the trainers as well. I wish I had some Reaper right now. Quicker team, no, I don't really need you. All it takes is just a fire type move, or maybe a flying type move, and bam. So I don't really need you on the team. Kidding me, don't hopefully I should have the move. Do I No, I don't. Okay, right, this is on low battery, hold on. Right, there it's charging. Goodbye, Goldbat. Once you evolves into Goldbat, they should have like named it Goldbat, so like actually give it a gold look, you know. I think that makes more sense, really. I believe my Monkey King will evolve at level 35 or 36. I can't remember what level. So, to its final evolution. Let's see. Okay, I need to do this then. I would use my Monkey King against Gyarados by using like Mach Punch or Power Punch, but I need to use it against White Jew, Flamethrower, and then have my Luxus against Gyarados. Ooh, nearly, okay. That's good. Yes, level 35 and 34. A Thunder Punch. I could have a Pikachu in my team, who knows. Nah, too much faster. Oh, awesome! Mika's evolving. Yes, final evolution. Just what I needed. Yes, close combat. Yes. Right. Got fly, got Aralis. You know what? Yeah. So we one flying type move. Quick attack, one normal type. Then again, I might want double team for something else. I don't know. I'd like to see. Oh snap. But then again, I'm stronger, so yeah, I wouldn't do that much damage to me. Let's see, no, it should be fine. think I'm getting near towards the end of this fucky thing. This black belt. I'm a choke. Star Wars. That shouldn't have not have had no effect on me at all. If I flew up, that should have done no damage to me whatsoever. I would say that's a little glitch there. Yes, awesome. Hoot. That's not going to do nothing to me. Level 36, awesome. Yes, 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 close combat, yes, 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 yes. Right, let's see. That's 120, 40, 40. Oh, not punches. Knocked out. Yes, it's evolving. Final evolution. Monkey King is evolving. It's now evolving into the true most legendary Monkey King, the Monkey King. The only thing is, don't have a staff or his flying cloud. Awesome. Weasel. But I'm gonna change this nickname to something better though. Been so long since I used this move. I love this move. Close combat. That'd be awesome. I'd love to have a Lucario on my team. But I think I can't get Riolu on it. I think I can get Riolu, or unless I could play Pokemon. Oh my gosh, what's this called? Pokemon Shining Pearl? I think I'll have that one to get Lucario, I can't really remember. Actually, I was supposed to use Fire Type, but anyways. Goodbye, Machoke. Finally, I'm out of there. So, all three of my Pokemon are their final evolution, except for one, which is Graveler. Oh, there she is. That's something new. I don't have to face against the team, the leader. Actually, yes, I do now, don't I? Yeah, they've changed that. Usually we'd have to like face them right about now, but they've changed that. I see, anyways. And now, you know, I'm doing the same 4 Pokemon. I'm doing all the gyms to get the gym badge just for 4 Pokemon. Most Pokemon trainers will have like 6 Pokemon by now. I have still 4 Pokemon. Usually I would have had like 3 Pokemon, not 4, but I'm showing how I can do this. Right, having to actually have like a full team, having a full team, party team. You see, so this is just how I've always rolled. Should do nothing wrong. No, I want to avoid it. There's no rise for stun. I think I can go straight to the 5th gym after this, actually. Instead of going the way I was thinking of going, I think I'll just fly there. Save time. I was gonna swap to my Start Raptor, but nah. Okay, another escape route. Yeah, I need strength to go through there, so I'm go and go to the fifth gym badge. Time to go and get the fifth gym badge. I'll end the stream after I got the fifth gym badge. I usually was gonna end it by now, but it seems like the last stream's longer, so I'm best to read this. What's 3 + 5 + 7? Okay, 15. Wait a minute. Yeah, just making sure. What's 12 + 28? Did I miscount? I must have miscounted. Okay. I know how to get Drifling, guys. I need to go to... well, I'll see. Maybe I could do it on Friday. I'll have to see. Or I'll just do it next week Friday instead of this week. Alright, seems like I was wrong. So let me see if we see this again. Ah, yeah, I thought so. I miscounted. How could I miscount that? To be honest, I'm not good with my stuff, so I am kind of gonna guess. So, I'm gonna guess here. Oh, I guessed, huh? Good thing I did. What is the first one's answer? There we go. Oh, Drifling. Hmm. Right there, get it done. Mischievous, maybe. Oh, Gengar. That should be easy then. There are no physical attacks, can't really harm it. So they have special attacks. Oh no no no, not confused, no no no. No, that's no 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 no. Not confused way. No 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 no, I push no 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 no. Yes, yes, use flamethrower, yes, yes, yes. No choice but use flamethrower. There you go. Miss Magus. I think I'll start with using the frame first. Yes. You frame again. Ooh, critical hit, I was not expecting that. Now, flamethrower should do the trick. Okay, I assumed it was going to happen. Now, goodbye. See, done it. Awesome, that's 5. 3 more left to guess. Yeah, 3 more. That'll be in the next live stream. What move is that? Okay, Shadow Claw, awesome. Pokemon, then I'll end the live stream, guys. Until next time. Cynthia. Thank you. Just checking some stuff. Okay, that's all over there. Is it this one? She's supposed to give us Eevee, but I forgot how we get it. You guys can let me know how to get Eevee, because I'm pretty sure it does give you Eevee. Well, I'm packing on the original Pokemon Diamond Pearl and Platinum, but I guess I've forgotten how you get it on this one. Unless somebody else gives it to you. But on here. Let's go and do the super contest thing. Give it a go. Hang on, I'm just do some stuff. What's that? Thank you. Let's do this before we end the last screen. Let's see if I get further. Oh, rank one. Oh, I lost still. Oh, come on. Oh well. At least I tried. Anyways, I've forgotten how to get Eevee, so I'll have to look that up anyways. So I'm going to end it here. Until next time, guys. Awesome, this egg will hatch in the next live stream then. Take care. Bye.